Just 90 seconds in, the formidable Cyborg fell into a familiar trap and chose not to bite off his own leg. The previously mentioned Craig Jones was the next victim. The contest between two new wave knee rippers was settled with old school jiu-jitsu. Heavy pressure to force half guard, then pass to mount, and apply the trustworthy arm triangle. The semi-final opponent, Muhammad Ali from Brazil, did not learn from the mistakes of his colleagues and shared their unenviable fate